time. When they start browning, add your spices. I love my food spicy, so you can, that's optional. After your spices and your onions are ready, let me see, they're nicely browned, add tomatoes, cover and simmer until pasty. Our tomatoes are ready. We're going to add our beans, our pumpkin puree. It's not a must, just the way I'm preparing for these meals. Then we cover and simmer. I added a little coconut cream.